first question. Simplify the following expressions. First one is 5 plus root 7 into 2 plus root 5. We have to simplify the given expressions. Here is the solution. What is the given expression? That is 5 plus root 7 into 2 plus root 5. We have to simplify this expression, which is equals to, we have to multiply these two terms by 5. 5 into 2 plus, because here plus symbol is there, we have to write plus 5 into root 5. 5 into root 5. Next, here which symbol is there? That is plus. So we have to write plus symbol here. Now we have to multiply root 7 by 2. Root 7 into 2. Next, here plus is there. Here also plus is there. We have to multiply these two. Plus into plus is plus. Now, root 7 into root 5. Root 7 into root 5. Now, we have to simplify each expression, which is equals to 5 into 2 is how much? That is 10. Plus 5 into root 5 is 5 root 5. Plus root 7 into 2 is root 7. 2 root 7 plus. Here square root 7 is a and square root 5. That means we can multiply 7 and 5. We can write this as square root of 7 into 5 is how much? That is 35. Square root of 35. This is the answer to the given expression. Second one is 5 plus root 5 into 5 minus root 5. We have to simplify this expression, which is equal to, this is in the form of a plus b into a minus b. What is the formula? A plus b into a minus b equals to a square minus b square. So here a is 5 and b is root 5. A square means 5 square minus b square is root 5. Root 5 whole square. Which formula we used? Since a plus b into a minus b is equals to a square minus b square, where a equals to 5 and b is equals to root 5. Here 5 square value is how much? 5 square is means 5 into 5, which is equals to 25. Minus square root gets cancelled, we will get 5. 25 minus 5 is how much? That is 20. Therefore, 5 plus root 5 into 5 minus root 5 is equals to 20. Third one is root 3 plus root 7 whole square, which is equals to, this is in the form of a plus b whole square. What is the formula for a plus b whole square? A plus b whole square is equals to a square plus 2ab plus b square. What is the value of a here? A equals to root 3 and b is equals to root 7. Just we have to substitute a, b values in the formula. It is equals to, what is the a value? A value is root 3. So root 3 whole square plus 2 into a value is root 3 into root 7. Plus what is the b value? B value is root 7. So root 7 whole square. If you observe here, square root is this. So we can cancel these two. Here also we can cancel these two. Which is equals to 3 plus 2 into, if you observe, this is square root. This is also square root. That means we can multiply these two numbers. We will get square root of 3 into 7 is how much? 3 into 7 is 21 plus 7. Now, 3 plus 7 is how much? 10. 10 plus 2 root 21. This is the answer for the given expression. Root 3 plus root 7 whole square. Here is the fourth one. That is root 11 minus root 7 into root 11 plus root 7. This is in the form of a plus b into a minus b. In which form it is there? A plus b into a minus b. That is equals to a square minus b square. A plus b into a minus b is equals to a square minus b square. Here what is the a value? A value is root 11 and b value is root 7. Now we have to substitute these values in this formula. Then we will get root 11 minus root 7 into root 11 plus root 7 is equals to a square minus b square. What is the a value here? Root 11. So root 11 whole square minus what is the value of b? That is root 7. So root 7 whole square. Here square root gets cancelled. Square root gets cancelled. We will get 11. 11 minus 7. 11 minus 7 is how much? That is 4. Going to solve the next problem. I want to explain small concept on irrational numbers. Adding any number to irrational number will give irrational number only. Adding any number to irrational number will give irrational number only. And subtracting any number from irrational number will give irrational number only. Subtracting any number from irrational number will produce irrational number only. If you multiply any number by a by an irrational number, you will get irrational number. Multiplying any number by irrational number will give irrational number only. Dividing any number by irrational number will give irrational number only. If you observe addition, subtraction, multiplication and division of any number by irrational number will give irrational number only. There is the second one. Classify the following numbers as rational or irrational. Just now I explained the concept. Based on that we have to solve this. In the first one is 5 minus root 3. Just now I explained that subtracting any number from irrational number or subtracting irrational number from any number will give irrational number only. That means 5 minus 3 is an irrational number. Is an irrational number. And the second one is root 3 plus root 2. Adding two irrational numbers will also produce irrational number only. Adding two irrational numbers will produce irrational number only. That means root 3 plus root 2 is also an irrational number. Irrational number. Third one, that is root 2 minus 2 whole square. To find whether this is a rational or irrational number, first of all we have to simplify this. This is in the form of a minus b whole square. A minus b whole square equals to a square minus a minus b whole square equals to a square minus 2ab plus b square. By using this identity we have to simplify this expression. So root 2 minus 2 whole square equals to root 2 whole square minus 2 into a value is root 2 into b value is 2 plus what is the b value? B value is 2. So 2 square, which is equals to square root gets cancelled, we'll get 2 here, minus 2 into 2 is 4. 4 root 2 plus what is the value of 2 square? That is 4. 2 plus 4 is 6. 6 minus 4 root 2. 6 minus 4 root 2. That means this is also an irrational number because here we have irrational number. Therefore, root 2 minus 2 whole square is an irrational number. Is an irrational number. Fourth one is 2 root 7 by 7 root 7. We have to find whether this is rational or irrational. If you observe here, in the numerator we have irrational number as well as in the denominator also we have irrational number. But we can cancel these two irrational numbers. Now we will get 2 by 7. 2 by 7 is rational or irrational? That is rational number. Therefore, 2 root 7 by 7 root 7 is a rational number. Is a rational number. And the fifth one is 2 is rational or irrational, we have to know whether pi is rational or irrational. Yes? In general, we take pi value as 22 by 7 or 3.14, but that is not the exact value and pi is not a rational number. Pi is irrational. If pi is irrational, multiplying an irrational number by 2 will get irrational number only. Therefore, 2 pi is an irrational number. 2 pi is an irrational number. If you, sixth one is 1 by root 3. I already told to you that dividing any number by an irrational number will give irrational number only. So here, dividing 1 by root 3 will give irrational number only. Therefore, 1 by root 3 is an irrational number. Is an irrational number. Here is the last one, and that is the seventh one. 2 plus root 2 into 2 minus root 2. To find whether this is rational or irrational, we have to simplify the given expression at first. If you observe the given expression, it is in the form of a plus b into a minus b. What is the formula of a plus b into a minus b? A plus b into a minus b is equals to a square minus b square. What is the a value here? A is equals to 2 and b equals to root 2. Now we have to substitute these values in the formula. Then we will get the answer for the given expression. Therefore, 2 plus root 2 into 2 minus root 2 is equals to, here a value is 2. So that means 2 square minus b square, that is root 2 whole square. What is the value of 2 square? That is 4. 2 square is 4 minus, here square root gets cancelled, we will get 2. 4 minus 2 is how much? That is 2. 4 minus 3 is 2. Therefore, the value of given expression 2 plus root 2 into 2 minus root 2 is 2. 2 is a rational number. Therefore, 2 plus root 2 into 2 minus root 2 is a rational number. Is a rational number.